Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another 3D printing video. So let's get cracking. Alrighty, friends, we are back with the Mingda Magician X2. Friends, this printer has been absolutely fantastic. You can see right now we are printing a happy crab. It is off the SD card. It is time to see if it will resume after power loss. So I'm going to reach out here and I'm going to hit the power strip. Bam, there goes our print. Let's count to five. Let's see what happens when we power it back on. Printer is coming back, and check it out. Do we want to resume? Heck yeah. Let's see how this goes. I'm going to do a little cheat right here while it's still heating up. I'm going to start heating the hot end. That'll make it come back faster. You can see that is just hitting 80. Now the rest will heat up to 230. And let's see if we finish our cute little happy crab. And there it is, just like expected. Turn it into a quick little time lapse. And friends, there you have it. Even after a power failure, we have had success. That is absolutely awesome. Once again, I'm having a hard time finding anything that the Mingda Magician doesn't do well. Friends, as I wrap up this video, I just want to remind you about my website, hlmodtech.com. As you can see, I've got the page about 3D printing. You can see all the printers that I have or have worked with here, and also down at the bottom, there is a sweet built-in messaging tool. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or suggestion, and reach me almost instantly. And of course, friends, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Don't forget, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.